I mean, I was transitioning. We were in a really bad part of the hood. Because when you are somebody like me who transitions like in their 20s, you're thrown into womanhood and you have to learn how to deal with all these crazy guys that are after you because you're like, you know, fresh meat. Like you're born a dude or whatever. You know, she